Please rise as we toll the bell 10 times. Thank you.
Welcome to Ginger Revolution, episode 11, of the Grand Match Card. Tonight I have Rusev versus the guest opponent in a non-title match. Then I have Trish Stratus versus Sasha Banks. Then I have Bianca Belair versus Bayley. And there are main event with Ricochet and Aleister versus AJ and Elias. Now we're starting things off with the Hardcore Champion, Rusev. So now Rusev goes one-on-one with a guest opponent. We're about to figure out who Rusev's opponent is tonight. Wait a minute. It is. It's a colossal Bronson Reed. Bronson Reed has arrived at Jamesy Wrestling. He's here in Jamesy Revolution. So it looks like we're going to see two 300 pounders go one-on-one here tonight. So here we go, it's 2 men that walk up to the gym, not tied up. Now Bronson Reed, squashes the corner, and then blows. Now Rizzo Rusty. Now splashing the player to Bronson Reed. And close! And Rusev outside the ring. And it's Bronson Reed now. With suicide dive takes down Rusev. And here's another look at it. In slow motion. Now Bronson Reed. Bringing Rusev back inside the ring. Rusev was like, dropped. Santa. Bronson Reed, a Samoan drop. And Santa on the run. Now Rusev's down. Now set out Powerball. Now kick out that two by Rusev. Now Frame Buster. Now Bronson Reed heading to the top rope. Tsunami. And Bronson Reed picks up the victory here tonight against Rusev. Here the odds of this matchup. And here it is again in slow motion. Got 300 crown frog splash. Now Bronson Reed celebrates his victory. Women, EC3 is attacking Samoa Joe backstage. Now, Sami Zayn in the ring. Let's see what Sami Zayn has to say. Chaos and Gen.G Brawl Out, and Randy Orton defeated Sami Zayn and took him out of action for episodes. And here goes Randy Orton and Sami Zayn throwing up the challenge in the Holds Barred match. Now Randy punches Sami in the face, and Sami will blow his own truck. Power slam. Now, the Kabuto Crumb was Randy in the RKO. Randy Orton laying out Sami Zayn. And Randy's not done yet. And an RKO on the floor. Looks like it'll be a no holds bar match with Jamie Vendetta. Here comes Sasha Banks. Tonight the boss goes one-on-one with Trish Stratus. Let's see who wins this matchup here tonight. Sasha in the ring. Waiting for Trish Stratus. Now here comes Trish Stratus. Should be an interesting matchup to see. Trish versus Sasha one-on-one. Tumu and I walk up to Jenna turning up. Now Sasha, the arm toss takes down Trish Stratus. Trish Stratus wrestles in a slap. Now Bulldog. Look at Sasha, look at Trish, and her Hurricanrana. Sasha knees to Trish Stratus. Clothesline. Drop it. Look for a Meteora. That's why Trish has another Hurricane Rana. For satisfaction. First off, Sasha backstabber. A bank statement. And Trish, with no choice but to tap out. That's Sasha wins this matchup here tonight. Now celebrates your victory. Wait a minute. Here comes Sasha's arch nemesis, Bayley. Tonight, Bayley goes one-on-one with Bianca Belair. Now Bayley make it right down to the ring. Now Bayley waits for Bianca Belair. Now here comes the EST of James G, Bianca Belair. Now here comes Bianca Belair. With the bounce of her skill, swinging her hair. Here goes two women now. Welcome to your trade, not signed up. Now Bayley throwing Bianca against the ropes. Bianca bearing Bayley to the mat. And a kick by Bayley. A spine buster. A splash by Bianca. That's by Bayley. A stunner. And throwing balls to Bianca. Now Sunset Flip Powerbomb to the turnbuckle. That's by Bianca and the power suplex. The back suplex. And for Rose Blair, Rose Bianca and the KOD. And Bianca with the victory here tonight against Bayley. Here are the highlights of this matchup. Bianca now celebrates her victory. Bianca Vest is a determined, and next time it'll be Bianca Belair versus Io Shirai and Becky Lynch versus Sasha Banks. EC3 playing mind games with Samoa Joe. So now it's time for our main event. So now here comes Aleister Black. Tonight, Aleister teams up with Ricochet to go 2-on-2 against AJ and Elias. Now Aleister enters the ring. Now here comes Ricochet. Ricochet now makes his way out to the ring. So now they await for their opponents. Now here comes the TNT Revolution Champion, AJ Styles. Aleister wait for AJ. Now they wait for Elias. The lights are off. Elias is on our table. Wait a minute, Ricochet. Holy shit. Finally getting back up to my feet after what just happened. I'll do the strikes. A kick to the face by Aleister. A drop kick by AJ. AJ. And a kick out of two by Aleister and a Ricochet cheering on Aleister. Elias in the ring. Knee to the face. Elias. Knee strike Aleister Black. And now he makes a tag and now here comes Ricochet. And taking down AJ off the apron. And a drop kick to Elias. And Aleister playing mind games. And Ricochet. Taking down both Elias and AJ. And bringing Elias back to the ring. Shooting star press. And AJ taking down Aleister. And Elias with the guitar to the face of Ricochet. And Elias and AJ win. And AJ distracted the referee. And here the highlights of this matchup. Right here, AJ would distract the referee. Yeah, Watts took advantage and used his guitar. And then he'll put Ricochet away with the guitar to the face. He's gonna celebrate the victory. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you at Dingy Commanders, episode 12.